so many things that we want to do and what we need to do. And I think, you know, what puts my feet on the floor is, you know, to get into work is that I've got a chance to work on that. And I can put in some time and effort and we can start to take the next steps. There's a pathway that's in front of us and we can start to go down that pathway. Well, I call it my lucky cap because people say, oh, I like your cap. And I'm like, I don't know, I guess it's my lucky cap. So yeah, there it is. I've had it, you know, since in Boston and just what I wear. You know, and people ask me, like, what's in Kentucky? And I'm, well, you kind of have to see it for yourself. And, you know, we've moved here, and we love it. I love the people. It's a very comfortable community, but it's not in a just, hey, everybody's easygoing. In fact, people are very hardworking. People are very honest. And people are very humble, right? For, you know, you run into people who, you know, whether it's through the horse industry or whatever, and, you know, they just seem like a regular person. Person will come up, do you realize they own that farm and they're worth like a gazillion dollars? And you're like, I had no idea. Because they don't put on that air. They don't say, demand like, oh, I'm this and that and I've got all this money and I demand all this respect. There's not that level of arrogance, and it's very refreshing, and people are very welcoming. And I really enjoy that. I love to paint. I love to try and experiment with color, with different materials and different canvases. And for me, it's just a lot of fun and it's risk-free. So if I make something I don't like, I can either paint over it, I can throw it on the burn pile and, you know, no big deal. And I still had fun doing it. But there are things that come out of there that, again, that resonate with me. And it's, somebody say, I can look around and I see things and things come together and it gives me a chance to just have fun with it. I can't believe I get paid for what I'm doing. You know, it's really, you know, internally rewarding, but to see really the results through our patients, right? And I love working with the Parkinson patients and our deep brain stimulator patients, and that has really kind of completed out, you know, my passion. This really is not about me and what we're doing. It's a team effort, and you have to have the right team, and you have to have the right support and the supporting environment. And I think that's one of the challenges that I found in Boston, is that, you know, people can say, oh, that sounds like a great idea. And then they'll look at you and say, well, you know, good luck with that. And I think the difference is that, you know, coming here, you know, I said, I've got this idea, things I want to do. And they said, well, that's great. How can we help? And that really made the difference.